Yeah, I was pretty tough. I wasn't sure how I can compete against Maxime Laheurte, and I tried to push the first two laps pretty fast, and I saw they can't get closer to me. But the last two laps, I know it's going to be easy for me to win this today. And on the hill I had an awesome jump. I'm very satisfied with this day, and hope I can compete tomorrow again like this.
Second day, second podium. Couldn't be any better, huh?
Yeah, it could be better because I didn't win. But yeah, I've had some good races here, and that's what I needed before going to Val d'Isère.
So you use those competitions to collect more self-confidence?
Yeah, exactly. And also to prepare my body to have some more races, and it was in the plan to do three full weekend of competition. So Klingenthal here, it's good to me, and it's a good place to take some good sun feelings.
So conditions here are pretty difficult at the cross-country track. How was the race for you?
It was okay. Conditions are very difficult everywhere in Europe this week, I think. So I think that we were quite lucky. It didn't rain so much. Of course, there is a thin, the snow is very thin, but hopefully it will stay for tomorrow's race.
Thanks, I'm very happy. We have very good skis. Condition not easy, very hard, but I'm good performance. Every race is better and better, and I wait for World Cup when I do my best.
But did you expect that you could make a podium after jumping?
No, I expect above maybe when I have good race, I will be in top 15, but I come on podium and I'm not surprised.